praises of your people. Speak, O God, to the cries of the nations.